Next question comes from Adrian, who asks, if you really believed that you had everything you needed, what would you do next? Wow, I love this question so much. It's a place that I try to live as often as possible. That's my intention. So to feel completely content, really feel it in the body. I don't need anything else. I'm totally full. From that feeling, what action do I take? And I would say if more human beings actually had that feeling of contentment, completely different action would be taken. Often now, action is taken from a place of lack. I need to get something. I need to fulfill this desire in order to make myself happy. And then I fulfill that desire and I need another desire endlessly. But if I feel content, then it's like I can do whatever I want. It's this wonderful space of liberation and freedom. And then I can really focus on what intuitively feels like the best thing to do with my life. And I think you'll get amazing results. Thanks so much for watching. If you have any other questions or comments, feel free to leave them in the chat box. So appreciate your time and attention. Om Shanti.